Hey guys, guess what today is? It's my 2 month anniversary, and I cannot wait to tell you all about the first 2 months and on how much weight I've lost, how I'm feeling, any regrets, how my family feels about it. Hey Dee Dee, say hey girl. All right, let's get into it. Hey guys, again, it's my 2 month anniversary. Today is officially October 24th, and my surgery date was, of course, you know, August 24th, 2021. I am officially 40 pounds down. I'm saying I'm a slow loser, but when is the last time I lost 40 pounds in 2 months? So technically, I guess I'm not a slow loser. I will take my 40 pounds, and I'm actually excited about it. I will post several pictures because I've been taking plenty. My birthday was actually 2 days ago, and I had so much fun. As y'all can tell, my voice is almost gone. We went out to brunch. What else did we do? We went to the Selfie Museum, and it was just a great time with us ladies. And then to top it off, on that night, my husband took me out on a date and we danced and listened to live music, and it was so fun. And listen, I gotta tell y'all about my outfit. I wore something that I would never have worn 40 pounds ago. So do I regret anything? Absolutely not. The only thing that I sometimes regret is, like, for instance, today we went to celebrate my this will be my great grandfather, who turned, how old did he turn, Didi? 96. Mm-hmm. Turned 96, and it was a whole bunch of soul food. Listen, y'all, 2 months ago I would have went in. Today it was like 5 bites, and then I had to pack me up some food to take home. So I will be eating on my plate for 3 or 4 days, but I'm gonna eat it. But that's really the only regret. Your belly will tell you quickly when you are full, and you better listen, because I never want to experience dumping syndrome again. As you guys saw on my last, well, not my last video, but one of my other videos, go back and look at the dumping syndrome. It was the worst pain ever. So you never want to overeat. Listen to your stomach when it says it's full, and you will be okay. So pros. The pros are, I can't really say that I have a lot of energy. I'm just being perfectly honest. My cousin, who actually went through the process 2 years ago, she was telling me that I've been taking prenatal vitamins. She was telling me that I actually should have been taking the bariatric vitamins, because it gives you everything you need in one pill. I've been taking like 3 prenatal vitamins, but she said it doesn't have everything that I need for my body. So I just recently started taking the bariatric vitamins. I'm actually gonna reach them for y'all in a few minutes. I started taking those just 2 days ago. So we will see on my 3 month checkup, and then I'll go from 3 months to 6 months to 9 months, and then of course 12 months. So yeah, we'll see how my energy does. Of course, I'm able to do more. Would you stop? You guys have a little puppy. And that's my grown child in a bit with me. She's almost 21. So, yeah. I don't really have any regrets. I feel like, you know, like my cousin said, my body, it takes at least 6 months to heal. I don't care how well you guys are feeling. That is a major surgery, and it's unfortunately going to take, you know, some longer than others, and some quick heal quicker. Just really depends. I just turned 41, so I mean, I'm no young whippersnapper anymore. Others I know went through this in their 20s and they healed quickly. So yeah, I'm losing the weight. I feel better. Of course, I'm taking pictures all the time. Listen, that scale is a demon. I have to tell you guys about that. So initially when I lost the weight, I said I'm not going to go from one addiction to the other and be weighing myself every day. I am here to tell you that I am a liar. Every morning when I get up and go in the restroom, I get on that scale. It's a habit, you guys. It is a habit. And yeah, so I've been weighing myself every day, so I'm lying. Don't listen to none of that stuff I said at the very beginning about going from one addiction to the other. Listen, I told you guys I'm going to keep it real with you guys. So I'm just keeping it real. I've been weighing myself every day. So yes, I'm 40 pounds down. I feel great. I have a lot more energy than I have before. I'll say that. Because now I'm able to stand all day. Both of my sons play sports, and I can literally stand for the whole time throughout the game. No pain or anything. And most of the time, my family's telling me to sit down. So that's the change. Usually, it would have been me sitting down the whole time without nobody telling me to sit down. What else? What have you noticed different about me, Didi?
You fuss less.
Ooh, she said I fuss less, so I guess I'm happier. So maybe my mood changed since I had surgery.
No, I'm just playing. You don't really fuss. I just noticed that you have less energy and that you're more tired and sleepy now.
Yeah, but I think that's because my body healing. Oh, but I really do have to tell on myself. My liquid intake.
Yeah, and she drink less water.
It's been horrible.
Before she used to drink six bottles a day, but now she can't drink one.
Yep. And that is the truth. So that's probably why my energy level has been so low, because I do not drink fluids the way that I should be drinking fluids. So, yeah, that's, I don't know what it is. I used to love water. It's not the same anymore. So that probably has something to do with it. Excuse me, y'all. I just ate some of that soul food and I get the hiccups every time I'm full. So yeah, my fluid intake has been trash. So that's something I definitely need to work on, my fluid intake. As far as working out, my doctor said not for 6 months. I can do strength training because I really want to tone my arms and definitely want to tone my legs a little bit more. I will say, my body's looking better than I thought it was going to look. I thought I was going to have a lot of saggy skin. I mean, of course, it's only 2 months out, but it's not sagging like I thought it was going to sag. Would you stop, Chloe? She's only 3 months out, and she does a lot. What else? What else have you noticed different? I'm definitely a lot more confident. I can see that. Not that I really needed a boost there. But I'm excited about this journey, but you guys already know that. And for my 3 month post-op, I will be answering any of the questions you send in. If you have any questions, send them to me and I will answer your questions. I don't care how, you know, personal the question is, I will answer them. Send them to antoinettesims@gmail.com. Again, that's antoinettesims@gmail.com. I am definitely sharing my journey on Instagram. So make sure you follow me on Instagram. And I don't really have any cons or pros, you guys. Again, it's so early in the process. I will say this. All that crap that we ate at the beginning, I still love my popsicles. I love my popsicles. I love them. But the protein drinks, no. I get me some protein. Like, in the morning, it's an egg and a piece of sausage or something. Well, let me stop lying. A half an egg and a half a piece of sausage. Because I still can't hardly eat. But, yeah, I don't, that protein drink stuff, no, not for me. I don't really have any cons, you guys. It's just I'm trusting the process and I'm enjoying it. And I will check in on my energy and my liquid intake, but you think of anything that you want to ask me, just ask me and I will share. All right, so I'm going to share some of my birthday pictures and videos, and I will check you guys later. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll check you later.